Security breach. This is not a drill. Security breach. This is not a drill. Initiating containment sequence.
Dr. Patel, what's going on in Shackleton? Why the hell are you in the Relicta chamber? Patel! Angie! Angie, come in! Damn it! Are you safe? Where the bloody hell are you? Oh no. Oh, you didn't. Get out of there! Angie, get the hell out!
Patel here. I'm going in.
Don't, Angie! Repeat, do not approach the Relicta chamber! The containment field is collapsing!
Acknowledged, Dr. Alami. I'm going for a manual shutdown.
You are not! Systems, override that! Lock down the sector! No, do it now!
Sorry, but this is not about you. It's not even about me. I'm doing it for Kira. Hold on, girl.
Security breach. Critical containment failure. The Relicta chamber is compromised. Security breach. Critical containment failure. The Relicta chamber is compromised. Unidentified malicious vector. Emergency lockdown. Countermeasures. General systems failure. Core systems compromised. Shutdown in progress.
Systems! Get me that fucking override!
Good morning, Dr. Patel. Are you ready to start?
Top of the morning, systems. Let's begin. Can't wait to see what this newfangled interface can do.
Arriving at Degelash Crater.
Forests on the moon. Rain, snow. I'll never get used to this. What a time to be alive.
Degelash Crater. Biome, deciduous forest. Air temperature, 295 Kelvin. Air humidity, 61%. Terraforming status, 100%.
Let's do this.
Degelash Crater, Experiment Track A. Dr. Patel testing gravitonic wearable interface.
Okay, we'll start with some easy tests. Let's see if I can mess with the laws of physics and move some of those test boxes. That was pretty harmless. Moving on to the next one.
Compiling results. Carry on, Dr. Patel.
Teleport devices. Instant matter transfer. Incredible. And to think IGEA Labs was sitting on this tech decades ago.
Incoming comm from Dr. Leia Alami, Xenoarchaeology Lead.
Hi, Angelica. Having a nice time just throwing my historical site?
Relax, Leia. It's just a batch of experiments. I'm not destroying it.
So you say. But those gloves you are wearing, this whole facility, in fact, the very air you are breathing, all that is historical evidence.
And all of it was built precisely to test these beauties. Fine gravito-electromagnetic manipulation literally at one's fingertips. IGEA Labs was a very shady op, but their tech was a century ahead of us.
These things you are tinkering with, they are crucial to our understanding of the early Lunarian era. My team is here to study what happened, Angie.
And mine to research physics, Leia. Patel out. Systems, let's carry on. Still a couple more tricks.
Thank you.
Dr. Patel, you have an incoming comm from your daughter.
Kira? I hope it's good news. I'll get it in my room, sis. Tell Kira to give me 10 minutes.
Like, seriously, Mum? They don't give you enough bandwidth for vid?
I wish. Do you have any idea of the encryption we have to use? Everything is UHA grade. You can't imagine how hard it is to get just a few minutes of personal comms.
Well, there's nothing Dad can't swindle out of the UHA, right?
Yeah, no, I try to keep my begging to a minimum. Getting the expedition greenlit was already hard enough, though that politicking and... talk of the devil.
Incoming communication. United Habitats Authority. From the office of Arch-Commissioner Ragnar Nguyen.
Can't take it now, systems.
The UHA protocol establishes priority for...
override. Send a 404 error.
Sneaky, Mum.
I hope you're not taking after me, Kira.
Who, me? No, ma'am. I'm a respectable woman. Oh, by the way... my research tutor says I might be done by next year.
That's amazing, Kira.
It's pretty cool, right? That means if I power through the rest of the PhD, I might be down there with you in just under 2 years.
Really, Kira? I mean, I'd love to work with you here at Chandra, but, I mean, is this really what you want? I thought you wanted to go to Earth for a while.
That shitty planet's not going anywhere, right? And things can't get any worse down there. Meanwhile, my fucking mum is revolutionizing physics on the fucking moon!
Language?
It's just not fair. You just don't want to share the glory, you hogging orby boomers.
All right. So, I guess I should talk to your father and see if he can...
Excuse me, Dr. Patel. There's an incoming...
I told you, sis. Send him an...
Don't you fucking 404 me, Angie! I'm not your bloody ex!
Respectfully, Dr. Alami, I'm in the middle of...
Yes, sorry to butt in, but this is still a scientific expedition. I'm taking the Archeo team out to the field, and the generators are throwing a tantrum again. So if you don't want to spend all day waiting for the maglevs, I suggest you haul ass to wherever you're going to right fucking now! Respectfully, Dr. Patel.
Fine. I'm sorry, Kira. I gotta...
It's okay, Mum. I have stuff to do anyway. Go science the hell out of Luna.
Okay. Love you. Bye. All right, let's kick it off, systems. I want to be done by the time Kira arrives. How's the schedule?
The ship is on approach vector. ETA under 3 hours. Additional item... engineering has just submitted the new EM interface prototype.
Ah, new gloves then.
Please proceed to decontamination first, Dr. Patel.
Yeah, biosafety procedures. I know the drill.
Stand by. Decontamination in progress.
I wanted Kira to meet the whole team, but this place is deserted. Where the hell is everyone today?
Dr. Alami's team is currently aboard Maglev C, heading to Shoemaker Crater. Dr. Khwarizmi is finishing a round of geological analysis in the northwest rim of Faustini Crater. Dr. Nelson is investigating a malfunction in the antenna array 72.
Busy day.
Please proceed to tech to retrieve your new interface.
very fancy. Run me through the updates, sis.
Enhanced responsiveness to tactile commands by 32%. Improved gravitational suspension by 71%. Sense of fashion decreased by 100%.
Okay, whose joke was that?
Last change log, Dr. Alami.
Yeah, I feel you, sis.
Beg your pardon?
No, not you, sis. I mean sis as in... Oh, never mind.
Please proceed to the testing area.
Right. We have some unfinished business at Degalash. Oh, very colorful. Systems, what's up with those fancy colors in my test cube?
Dr. Khwarizmi requested that magnetic polarities be color-coded in all gravitonic devices to simplify interfacing with them. Quote, same color repels, different color attracts. Warning, not enough cubes to activate the pressure plates.
Come on. I've told them 1,000 times, these plates only work when you put pressure on them. That's why they're called pressure plates. Children wept. What am I supposed to do if they don't bring enough cubes? Stand on the damn plates for hours? Again?
Thank you.
Ready to test gravitonic manipulation, Dr. Patel.
You know, every time we do this, it feels like magic. Just point these thingies at the cube and blam! Gravity is cancelled. I have to keep pinching myself.
Thank you. And that was that for today. Let's get back to the lab. Compile the raw data for me, sis. I'll grab a bite and get to analytics in the evening.
Incoming transmission, Dr. Patel. Coming from the High Samarkandan Science Vessel, HSS Solidaridad. Ship vector, blue shifting.
Ah, the resupply ship. What do they want?
It is Kira Patel.
Kira! Patch her through.
Solidaridad to Chandra. Do you copy?
Hello, Kira!
Oh, hi, Mum. Mind if I crush with you tonight?
Sure, let's have a chai. I wasn't doing anything crucial, just some era-defining science. What's your landing window?
ETA plus 2:20.
Right. I'll meet you at the hangar.
Roger that. Also, I hope you have something stronger than chai.
Stand by. Unidentified vector.
Kira? Kira, are you there? Kira? I'm not getting you. If you can hear me, reinitialize the comms channel. Sis, check the comms. Sis? Sis? What the hell just happened? Systems, ping Dr. Alami. Leia, can you hear me? Systems? Systems, report status.
This is a pre-recorded message. Unknown error. Systems is currently offline.
Oh, what the... Don't you... Give me a status report.
This is a pre-recorded message. Unknown error.
Okay, I get it. You just fucking crashed on me. Grand, all right then. I'll go reboot you. A manual reboot of a Nemesine grade AI. Never done that before. So help me, Gaia. If it's another bug, the IT guys at HSU are gonna hear from me. Basic overrides, general reboot, secure mode, confirm. This should do the trick.
Good morning, Dr. Patel.
Good morning, Princess. General diagnostics.
All systems green. All lectures within accepted parameters. No logged anomalies.
No anomalies? So you just went to sleep for no reason?
Sorry, question does not trigger heuristic.
Whatever. Ping me the Solidarity Dad.
Mom? What's going on?
Sis is getting glitchy. Is everything all right on your side?
Yes. It just... You guys just went dark for a minute. Not just the comms, we lost docking info feed. Everything. Totally out.
The committee will hear about this. Are you on track for docking?
Yep. All good. See you in a while.
Good. So, next thing is...
What the fuck, Patel?
Hey, everyone's alive. Good to know. Good to know.
Oh, hello. Systems is glitching.
Fucktangular.
Yeah, we're all well, thank you. We've lost Nelson, though.
You have... lost Nelson?
He should be fine. We just have no idea where the hell he is. We're in the far side of Faustini, and interface coverage here is hit and miss. I'm only coming through because we're carrying a portable antenna array.
So Nelson is MIA?
Yeah, somewhere in Faustini. It's 40 kilometers of arid canyons in all directions out here. He could be in any cave or crevice. Not the worst place to get lost in Luna, but still. Anyway, Alami, where the hell are you?
Still out here in Shoemaker. We're heading for the maglev stop at the northeast rim. This shutdown got me worried for a second.
Sis? Maglev status.
Full functionality from Chandra Terminal to Shoemaker West. West to northeast is offline.
Fuck off, sis! You didn't think we might want to know about that? We're fucking stranded and under 200 Kelvin!
Relax, Alami. I'll take the maglev as far as Shoemaker West and reset the rest of the line manually from there. Khwarizmi, you find Nelson.
Aye, aye, ma'am. Over.
Alami, head for the nearest maglev stop. I'll get you a ticket for that train. Just stay cool.
Yes, very funny, Patel. Don't worry, we're cool. Very, very cool. Solid mercury cool. Now haul ass!
Why isn't the maglev line working 100%, sis?
It is an unreliable infrastructure, Dr. Patel. More than 50 years without maintenance. It was built to carry ice and minerals in bulk, so its energy requirements are immense. It used to be powered by 3 fusion reactors.
Ah, when this was a mining station owned by IGL Labs. It must be tricky to operate it on our generators.
As Dr. Khorizmi says, we make do.
How are things out there, sis?
Shoemaker Crater. Biome, Arctic Tundra. Air temperature, 205 Kelvin. Air humidity, 20%. Terraforming status, 12%. Low temperature warning. Snow warning. Blizzard warning.
Lovely. Where is that switch again?
Sending coordinates.
Oh, the far side of the experiment track. Why am I not surprised? Hey, once we make it to the other side, can I access the maglevs from there?
Yes. It should be easy once you reset them in situ, Dr. Patel.
Well, at least I'd only have to do this once. Let's go then. Okay, now to find Alami. Why are the experiments still on, sis?
Deactivating them without completion goes against our scientific charter.
Sis, Alami's team is out there, freezing and waiting for me to get them on a train. I can't waste time to... Why am I even arguing with an AI? Theta override, repeat. Theta override. Switch off all the experimental modules on Shoemaker.
Override acknowledged, Dr. Patel. Warning. This action will send an automated notification to Mission Control at the Scientific Committee in High Samarkand. Any comments before pushing?
Very well. Cancel override, I'll do it. Damn commit protocols.
Solidaridad, Jochandra.
What's happened?
Nothing. I was actually going to ask you just that. We're on docking course. Are you folks okay?
Yeah, sorry, I'm a bit on edge. Systems dropped the ball, but we're fixing it. Khwarizmi's finding Nelson, I'm rescuing Alami.
You guys are LARPing down there or what?
Once you get down here, you'll see if your workload feels like a game, young lady.
Can't wait. Solidaridad out.
Mm-hmm.